calling Sunny. Sunny, pick up. Sunny, pick up. I'm in a steamy mood. Oh, I'm in a mad mood right now.
Zoil.
Yeah.
Wait, 1 second.
Do you see what Biden did? No way.
Yo, would you let Dua Lipa shit in your mouth? Be honest. Because I'm not going to lie, I feel like everyone on planet Earth would. Like, there's literally not a soul that wouldn't. And maybe not shit, maybe like piss in your mouth. Like, I think there's every person on planet Earth would let that happen. Okay, you know what, I'll just... Oh, let's start over. Hey, man, how you doing? Would you let Dua? Hello? Hello?
No, I wouldn't let, bro. Bro, I wouldn't let her shit in my mouth, no.
So, did you see Biden just died?
I did.
Yeah, he quit. There hasn't been someone that quit since 1881, apparently.
But did he quit? What is it count as quitting? Because I don't know.
He dropped out.
He dropped out of the running.
Like every president since 1881 has gone, has tried to do it a second time. He's the first one since then.
Oh, apparently. Fuck. Bro was like, nah,
since he was
good.
Born.
Bro said I was good.
Well, he old as shit. He has COVID. There's literally a lettuce on Twitter, and it's a title saying, "Who will last longer, the lettuce or Joe Biden?" And it's like a 10-day timer.
I'll be honest, Biden's cooked.
Yeah. Yeah, he old.
Like, bro, when you can't... Listen. He's just too old, bro. I'm gonna be honest, he's too old. His brain is mush. His brain is mush, bro.
So does that mean Trump wins? I don't know what's happening.
It means there's gonna be another candidate.
Cool.
There'll be another candidate, bro.
Not I mean win by default, but does that mean like he's most likely gonna win?
I mean, he's the only one that we like is in the running right now.
Yeah. Do you like Dua Lipa?
Do I like Dua Lipa?
Yeah, just a question.
She's British, so she's got that.
Okay.
Do you think Kamala's gonna run?
I don't even know what a Democrat is. What are you asking me for? What you asking me for?
I don't know. You're right. Sorry.
I'm the wrong guy, bro. You could talk to me about Roblox. you can talk to me about fun Roblox games. I got you. I'm the plug on that.
This is actually why old people decide everything in every country, bro, by the way. Not just because of you, but this is like actually the reason. That's crazy, bro.
But you don't understand, a future president is watching Skibbity Toilet right now. It's not a matter of old things, it's a matter of when I'm gonna release out of my shell of being a loser.
Right.
Which I'll never do, but some people do get out of their shell.
Kamala Harris. Bro, do you know, actually I'm cooked though. Because I used to think that the vice president was called Antifa. That's why.
– Bro, you want to know something worse? Bro, I thought Antifa was like a Steam group. I didn't know what it was.
I thought the vice president's name was Antifa.
I swear to God, I thought that was a Steam group. I didn't know.
Like, I didn't understand what Antifa was. I didn't know what that was. Obviously, I know now. But like, I didn't know
okay,
it was an abbreviation.
What is it?
Anti-fascist.
Yeah, there you go.
But like,
I learned that 2 days ago.
Did you?
Yeah, from a Channel 5 video. My chat
oh my
typed
God,
it.
Bro. Oh.
Antifa be doing case openings. Okay. I don't know what that means. So, oh yeah, I actually thought it was.
Are we playing RL Croft?
I just woke up. Yeah. Wait, Hassan tweeted. Let me block this guy. Hold on.
Wait, unblock? Is he blocked?
Huh?
You have Hassan blocked?
No, I don't have any people blocked. No, the people I blocked on Twitter are like the accounts that have just the hard R in their at for some reason, and people who tweet dead people.
What did
like,
Hassan
I hate
say?
It. I didn't read it. I don't really care.
I'm shooting a trailer. Oh, bro, I've read that. I'm shooting a trailer today for Twitch.
Would you read
so
it
I most
as?
Likely won't be live. Biden, you better not drop out yet.
Oh, was that earlier?
Yeah, this is 2 hours ago.
He fucking predicted it. He predicted it. All right, are we playing Minecraft?
Yeah, what is the launcher? Is it,
Okay, I have the instructions, sweetie. So here are the instructions. Step one, okay? Step one, you're going to download this file that doesn't look sketchy at all, okay?
Okay.
You're going to download this little file here, okay? You're going to download this file. Man, why didn't this guy just make a fucking group chat?
Alex, he sent me everything, I think.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Oh, well then do it.
Import this on CurseForge instead of installing RLCroft the normal way. Okay, continue to download.
Yeah, he made us a custom mod pack.
Yeah, I don't trust him.
I already installed it.
Oh, well, you're
GG.
He got you.
Yep, GG. Hit the create button on the mod packs on CurseForge, and then hit import.
Import? Okay, I see it. Yep, got it. Downloads, RL Croft. W's in chat for Alex. W Pentalex.
Bro, it's a diaper ad. Why are you guys on my dick? What the fuck? What?
Thank you, Pentalex. She's last day, by the way. Yep, true. Sorry, my fault.
Wait, Cybertruck X Fortnite drops tonight. Okay. Thank you for that.
So we know you're gonna get a headshot by the golems that come out of the minerals. What are they even typing? Golems
Bro,
that come out
RL
of the minerals?
Craft takes... RL Craft is harder than Elden Ring. Don't care. It is.
What? No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not, bro.
Beating, I've never seen someone in my entire life beat RL Craft. Ever. You can't even make sticks in the crafting menu. You have to literally do some crazy shit to get sticks.
There's no way, bro.
I swear to God.
No, you're talking shit.
I swear. I don't even know what the final boss is in this map. I don't even think we'll get to it.
I'm launching it. There are RL Croft speedruns. How long are they?
Let me look it up. Yeah, I don't even think we're going to get iron tools today, if I'm being honest.
RL Croft speedrun world record.
16 minutes.
Yeah, so I just got the RL Craft.
Wait, no, that's spoilers.
No, but how do you beat it, though? That's the thing. I don't even know.
There's probably a final boss.
Beat it by, I think...
I watched
minutes,
a YouTuber make 60
kind of
episodes
ridiculous.
Of Minecraft.
I got really
quit,
lucky on this run.
The final boss
I hope
hard.
You enjoy.
What's that?
So the speedrunner guy probably like cheesed.
I'm gonna full send on
like,
YouTube,
stuck,
and then next
like,
year and the year after that.
Crammed them, you know.
Dude, you're full sending right now.
Stop! You're gonna spoil it. Okay.
Yeah. Wait. Are you watching the video?
I was watching the speedrun.
No, dude. You can't look.
I already saw the first four bosses.
Oh, you're such a loser. I haven't seen gameplay of RL Craft since like 20, like forever ago.
I didn't watch anything, man.
It's been a long time. All right. Moderators, change the game to Minecraft, please.
Here we go. All right, Mons, can you change my title to RL Craft with the lads? Thank you.
It's just you and me.
Yeah. What the fuck?
What?
What? Have you booted up the game yet?
No. Hold on. Give me a second. Play. Mods, put Zoro's name in the title. Wait, what's wrong with the game? Is it broken?
Did I ever show you the postcard, Sunny?
Postcard? What is that?
The postcards that, like, we were going to do for Zoro and the Miners.
No. You had postcards?
We don't show them on stream, but I was going to do this for, like, Zoro and the Miners, but... It never really, like, I don't know if we're doing it still. I might still.
Lola Bunny! Ooh! No, that looks cool, though. I like that. Oh, wait, you actually were getting things made for this.
Yeah.
Wait, when are we ever doing this? Because this will actually be big.
Yeah, I don't know.
The Minecraft update just dropped. They're not going to drop another one for, like, another year. So
it's
we
cool,
should
though,
do it
right?
Now. Yeah, it is cool. It's a cool. I like that you did that. We should do it, dude.
I'm not showing chat because I might still do it. I think it'll be cool if we.
Nah, don't. It's not even finished. Don't show.
They're cute though.
Actually, it's not finished. You should show because it won't even look like this at the end.
Dude, yeah. So chat, Schlatt had this like feature on his SMP that I really liked, where like people could send in like postcards if they like donated, and it would go into the game. I think they were cool. So I decided to like commission some custom postcards that would like pop up when you send them in the mailboxes.
What the fuck happened? Why are you a miner on the main menu?
That's what I'm saying, bro.
What the fuck?
That's what I'm saying. So I commissioned T to like do a couple sketches, but we haven't really got anything concrete. I'll just show two. This is like these are like two of them. It's like mine and Senny's little character. And like they're going for the cave, and then like cozy. There's a bunch of them though, but this is just two. It's just two. There's a bunch more, but I just I don't know. I won't show them. If it happens, it happens. It'll be cool. But they're really cute. They're really cute. They're cool. All right. Let me log into the server. I don't want to leak the IP.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
My game crashed. My computer just turned green. What do I do?
I'm
just kidding. Hold on. Okay. Wait, there's a Minecraft server that's default. That's not the one, right? I am excited, Zoil. Oh my god, I haven't played this in so long.
Dude, I haven't played Minecraft in a minute. Except for 10.
I've been playing a little
thing. Wait, why does it say old?
Wait. No way. It says old for you?
Yeah.
No, what'd you do wrong?
Oh no, I'm in.
Oh, you are?
I'm under the water!
I'm under the water. Wait, don't start yet. I'm joining.
Bruv, how do I get out my G-Sky scale? Fuck is cool.
Why is my screen...
Bro, I'm dead already. Where the fuck... Bro, I'm in the Terraria... I'm in the Terraria fucking Crimson biome. What the fuck is cold?
Bro, I have 3D on.
The fuck is going on, bro?
Oh, playing Minecraft with 3D glasses would be so cool. Yo, are you on?
Bro, I'm literally in the Terraria purple biome, whatever the fuck it's called.
Oh, the mushroom biome.
No, when you kill the wall of flesh.
Okay, so where are you at though?
I don't know. Why do we? What is this? How do I turn off auto jump?
Oh, it's a butterfly. Hello!
I found a portal to something.
Yo, let's meet up, man!
Well, I'm just standing here. I don't know I spawned here, bruv. Where are you?
I'm at spawn.
I don't think there's a set spawn.
Oh. We have to find each other? Should we just teleport to each other? Penta, can you teleport us to each other?
I feel like we should just teleport for the first part.
I think you should teleport again, to me. There's a lot of shit here.
If we die again, then we won't do it again.
Yeah, yeah. You should teleport to me. There's like a big ass castle and like another thing.
All right, sounds good.
Oh yeah, okay. He opted me. TP, Zoil, to Sunny. Okay. Hi, gang.
Oh shit.
Do I look cool?
Yeah. What do I look like?
Oh wait, there's in-game voice. I forgot. I think he added it. How do you do it?
How do we do in-game voice?
Voice. Voice. Set up some. Press V. Press V.
Push the top. Voice activation. Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah! Oh, wait, how do I?
How do I?
Okay, okay, we get. Now get out of that menu, like hit all the finish buttons, and then hit V, and then hit unmute.
Why has mine got like.
Ah!
Ah! Yo! Yo! Hello!
Hello. Ah!
Ah! Ah!
Don't open the dragon!
What the fuck?
Kill it!
Bro!
Punch him!
Sunny's dead! Sunny! Bruv! Sunny drowned. Bro, Sunny, come back to me.
Okay.
I'ma go on mute on Discord.
Yo, can you hear me?
I can hear you, bro.
Okay, this game is scary. I just saw like a Sasquatch or something. Are those dinosaurs?
Bro, how do we even get a tool? I don't remember.
Let's start with a tree. Let's go get a tree.
We need to find a bed. We need to find a bed so we can set our spawns.
Okay, let's do that. Let's do that.
Maybe inside the castle. Should we just go in there?
Let's get wood first.
I think you need an axe to get wood. You can't just get wood.
Oh, wait. Oh, let's get rocks on the floor, I think.
Yeah, I remember that. You get a rock and you like click it on another rock or something.
So, where are you?
Yeah, on like a rock like this.
Okay, so press, go to your inventory and press. Spider! Beat it up!
Oh my gosh.
Zoil?
Creeper!
Zoil! Get away from it!
Why'd you punch me into it?
Bro, the spider took over me. I don't know what happened.
How do I get flint, bro?
Okay, here, look. Press E, and then press U on the rock. It'll tell us how to make cobblestone and stuff. So we need four of them.
No, but we need flint to make a flint thing first.
Oh, there it is. Sneak to pick up. Oh.
How do we get wood there? There we go. How do you get wood?
I think we start with making rocks. Oh, dude, go talk to the dinosaur. I think he's friendly. He's actually known to be friendly. I'm not even kidding. He's on the front page. That guy right there, the orange one. He's actually known to be friendly.
Where are the pussies? Let's kill one.
Beat him up! Yeah!
They're pussies, bro. Maca meat.
Yeah! Ooh!
Grab that maca meat.
Beat him up!
Baby Maccas!
Yes, sir! Oh, okay.
Behind you! Bro! Behind you! What is that?
I don't know! Run! Hide in the hole! Hide in the hole! Hide in the hole! Hide in the hole! Get in the cave! What was that? Was that a trumpet? Did you hear that? Did you hear the trumpet?
Yes!
Or am I bugging? Okay. Wait, there's a Zoil? Apparently,
it's
a there's
a clown.
Clown! Is it? I want to see him.
Bro, it's that. The mushroom!
Mushroom! Run, 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 run.
Oh. What is it called? It's a shabir.
Uh-oh. Okay, do you want to run to the temple?
Bro, we need to get inside. Yeah, we need to get inside.
Oh, behind you! Behind you!
Bye.
Run to the temple! Good run luck. To the temple!
Good luck. Every man for himself. Every man for himself.
Mushroom!
Every man for himself! Oh my god, it's a skeleton.
Mushroom!
Come on,
come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh my god, I'm hit. I'm hit. I'm hit.
Right here.
There's gonna be a way up!
Zoil, the front is this way! Is he-
Help!
Zoil!
Where's the front?
Right here, right here! Can you not hear me? Over here! Oh! Mushroom, mushroom! Oh, oh, oh! Zoil, this way, let's go to the tower! Come here! You can't get in. Is he dumb?
How do you go in? I got killed by a Keppel Shambler! Do not TP to me, TP me to you.
I don't think you want to be where I'm at.
I'm in the snow, bro. TP me.
You're gonna regret this so bad. Zoil, there is a dragon. And there's a big celestial being next to him. Get in the house.
What the fuck is this?
Get in the house. Wait, there's a girl in here. I wonder if she's okay.
Brav! Sunny, be careful! Oh my god. No! Why did you teleport me?
Because you died!
I had the perfect place!
Oh, I didn't know. You gotta type in chat, say TP. Bro, I'm getting bullied! Zoil, don't go in that.
Who's giggling? I got a bed! I got a bed! Look at all this Maccas. Look at all this Maccas.
Ooh. Well, we don't need that right now.
We're gonna need it eventually.
Right,
why did you just?
Rocks.
Why did you just let it come up on me?
Because it's funny. Wait, how do you emote?
You press C. What is that?
It's teleporting. It's teleporting.
What the fuck is going on, man? I'm under the water. Is anywhere safe?
Yo. Look how peaceful this is. Oh. Kill him.
Gang him. Gang on him. Gang bang him.
Gang bang him. Gang bang him.
Oh, you get gang banged. Oh, you get gang banged.
Ooh, you get ooh. Mmm. Ooh. 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 We just touched him to death. All right, let's get rocks. Let's get a bunch of rocks. Be careful. Let's scale skeletons and stuff.
Wait, I still don't know how you get fucking bush. Sorry.
I think... Oh, you can break the branches on the trees.
There's a clown!
What does that mean?
There's a skeleton with a trumpet, bruv.
Zoil, I found out how.
How?
That didn't give me nothing. Why didn't that give me nothing? You.
Is it gonna help me?
I'm trying to progress, guys. Hit leaves. Yo, Zoya, let's hit some leaves.
Fuck you.
What did I do?
Nothing.
I'm trying to make stuff, bro.
I'll go stick.
Damn, this area is laggy. Okay. Listen.
Okay, how do we get a crafting table, bro?
We need gravel.
For what?
For flint.
To do what?
To make tools. Oh my god, this guy is dense. Come here.
Okay. I remember being able to like place it on stone and it like breaks down. How do you do it?
Hold on. Okay. Fillet knife.
How do you get flint?
I'm trying to figure out how to make a saw. Hold on.
Gravel? This is bait. It's not bait. I haven't played this. Flint shard. Flint knife. And then you break the grass with it, right?
You scared me.
Run!
We need to kill the spider. We have to.
Den. Run!
He dropped out and endorsed.
I'm not running. You take the big fella out of that way.
Trump got this in the bag.
Fire. Drop string. Drop string. Yes, Zoil. We actually can make progress right now.
Help me!
Is that the thing from Stranger Things? There's oil. I can make a knife.
I have a knife already.
No, I mean I can make a hatchet and I can cut down logs now. Look.
How did you make that?
You need flint and string. Here. Zoil, Zoil. This isn't funny!
The fuck is a drake? A crake, fuck. Everywhere, bro! Smoke! Zoe was turned into KFC by a dragon. Get Bowser's dragon kill. Oh my god, this chat, this is a good house, but it's in a bad area. Like, it's too hot here. Now, this is a good place in a bad area. Oh, bro, this would have been perfect, too. I see a temple. I see a temple. So we were communicating. I was communicating to it. What is the point of this? Bring my heat down a bit.
Gang, I
no,
got
no,
so
no,
much.
No, 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 no! Oh my god, I spawned in such a good area.
But look, I got a pickaxe and shit. Like, bro, we can actually progress.
This
I got like
place
a-
This sucks! You should've-
Okay. You know what? Kill yourself then. Do it! You're cheating! Stop! I'm serious. Stop.
Get back here, boy. Get back here, boy.
My leg! Hole, you bum. Where is he? Now, where are you? he? There he is! Do you want me to kill you? Huh?
Sonny, I got a pickaxe, bro.
I'm serious, give me my stuff back right now.
Sonny, dude, I got a pickaxe and everything. I think we're ready to advance.
My hat, dude, chill! Give me my stuff back!
No way! No fucking way! Fuck you!
Ruin everything. Can you stop? Bro! Can you relax, man? Bro! Chill!
I hear.
Get my shit. Can I have my crafting table?
Yeah.
That's all I want. That's it. And can I have my hatchet?
Oh, your hatchet broke. It's easy to get a hatchet. You know what? You want to teach you something, Sonny? Look at this. You get your knife, you break the plant fibers, you pick up the plant fibers, you can turn them into string.
That's how you get that? Wait, I don't have a knife, though. I gotta go get a knife.
There you go. Got you.
Oh yeah, thank you for getting me after you killed me 7 times. Appreciate it, bro.
You're welcome. You tried to kill me first, though.
Sword. I'm not gonna kill him.
You tried to kill me first, though, just for the record.
Did I?
Yep. I saw you
picking.
That's how you got killed, bro. That's how you got. Wild.
You parrot. Hit me after. You hit me before that.
Nope.
Oh no. So you are, right? You are.
I was naked though. You could have killed me, but. Wait, is it a structure? Okay. Structure.
I'm getting shot.
Come here. Come on me. Come
on.
Hold on.
There's animals. Does this have the combat update?
Ah!
What happened?
I can't be bothered. This ain't fun at night. I say we start a new world. A siren! Oh my god. Come.
Why am I here?
Sonny, good luck!
What do you mean, good luck?
I'll get killed by a fucking Russell! What's it called? Russell Manta? Russell something! Russell Herma! What the fuck? Hello? Hot air balloon? Castle in the sky?
Why are we in the water?
Wait, there's a castle. We might be able to get loot there.
No, yeah, for sure. Loot.
No, look up there. Look to the left as well.
My render distance is low. What is it?
Castle in the sky, Laputa.
Oh. Wait, this castle looks sick. Oh, there's crops.
Oh my fucking god. Chest.
Chest. What? Pickaxe.
You got a pickaxe?
And a Band-Aid.
Bread. That's it.
Oh, there should be more.
Of course he takes the food. You want me to leave it? Like what?
I've seen.
Mushrooms?
Check under.
Oh my god, there's so much stuff around here.
Wait, they're saying dig down.
Wait, where are you?
I'm digging down.
Wait, I found a secret.
Where?
In the walls.
Help.
I'm in the walls.
Help.
Where are you?
Help.
Good luck.
Wait, good luck. Run! You gotta talk to me! Up here! Yo, it looks like a really friendly monster coming our way. In the water. Look! There's a really friendly guy looking
over
there.
That is a fucking man! That's a whole...
One HP, I just wanted you to fall in the water.
Well, there goes my fucking pickaxe.
No, it should float to the top. It's right there. I lied. That's a fish.
No, I got it.
Look above you!
Ah! Don't come!
I'm cooked!
Don't come!
I'm cooked! I got hit off!
Fuck this. Alright, mate, this is fucked. This is fucked! Oh my god. A cemetery. A shovel. Dig up the graves? Why don't I get dirt? What the fuck just happened? I just got comboed, bruv. Oh!
Zoil, outside is something really, really cool, but there's also a big bird that's not very happy with me.
It's got... It dropped a creeper in there!
Run! Oh.
What the fuck?! Help! Fucking genie! do you even do in this game? What do you even do, man? Turkey, that's good source. That's a good source of meat. TP me.
Soil, look, there's two houses. There's this one and that one right next to each other. There's loot in the other one too.
This is a house to you?
Look what we have right now, okay? This is better than anything we have. Why are you complaining?
Hold on, I gotta ban Layla.
Oil, fuck me. There's a fucking genie.
Six iron ingots and two buckets.
Wait. Stop, stop, stop. No way.
Here, water bucket.
No way.
Take.
Six? Wait, let's get a base here. There's sheep over there. We can kill them, make a bed, and then spawn here. There's sheep over here.
Oh my god. No, we need- No, 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 stop venturing too far. There's mobs. We need to get back to humble beginnings. So get a gravel again.
Okay. Okay. I have to get level 8 shoveling to use an iron shovel.
Oh, okay. Really?
Yep. Can't even use a shovel.
I got flint. I need sticks. Kiki Diki, thank you so much for 3 months. XQCL, thank you. You wench! Why does every spawn suck? I'm killing the chicken. Take out my frustration or something. Said he was slain by a hummer. Like, what even is that, mate? Oh no! Oh no! What even is that? Bro, is that one of the four horsemen of the apocalypse? Like, Violet Aspid. I don't know why, but that seems kind of friendly. I feel like that guy's good. That guy's good. Knife. Give me the knife. How do I make a knife? How do I make... I need to make it into shards first. No. No! Oh my god. Bro, Sunny, I can't do this, man. Do I have a cup for this?
Oh, you already have a knife. Okay, good. I need string.
I have string.
Alright, drop me three of those little plant fibers, or one string.
Yeah, string.
Thank you. Another zombie.
Oh my god, bro.
The zombie.
I have an axe. We're making progress.
I got an axe cutting down the street.
To what? Like to fucking what?
So I like it.
What is that tree? What the fuck? I'm being attacked by the fucking four. I'm being attacked by spirit guardians. I got attacked by fucking kaiju, bruv. Like, what the fuck were those? Hide. Oh yeah, hide when your legs are crippled from fighting the fucking, the mighty gods of the realm. That's a good start, actually. Oh my god, crafting table's massive. Crafting table is massive. I just need sticks and stones. They break my bones, but names will never hurt me. Sandstone rock, I need normal rock. Is even these? Why does it have the whip? Ah! Swim! Dying. Chat, what do I do? Chat, I need help.
Oil, yay, that's what I would have did. That's the technique.
Chat, what do I do? Please, I need help. What? I'm being pulled up by a gang of birds! Like, a gang is pulled up! I'm getting drive-by'd! Well, fuck it, I'm taking out my anger. I'm taking out my anger on that cunt right there. You, you're dead. Do you like that? That ain't me. I don't know where Sunny is. I have no clue where he is. Zoil. I found peace. Me too. One sec.
Soil! I found two! I found peace! I found peace!
There's
nothing in here!
Where are we?
We're underwater, but look, there's two bedrooms! Look! This is mine and this is yours! Look! And there's a lockpick, we have to unlock that.
Oh, so this is my one?
Well, it'll be fun to- No, don't break the chest, we can make lockpicks.
Oh my god. Bro, this is such a good base.
I know!
Bro, there's no way that this is, like, a haven. There has to be something
it
wrong.
It is!
There has to be something wrong.
Zoil, I just... Look at me. Look at me, I might be the coolest person ever.
Oh my god, let me see those.
Oh my god, I'm actually... Wait, let me see what it looks like. Ooh, I'm so cool.
Let me see those.
Put them on. Let's see it. Ooh, they fit you more.
Oh, fuck yeah. How do I hit the gritty?
Oh, yeah. How do you emote in this game?
Quality thick. I don't know how you emote.
Here, put this on.
Wolf armor? I can't wear that.
Good boy, put it on.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Wait, is this the entrance?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
There's a floating island over there with a castle. Let's spend our spawn real quick.
Senny, no, this is not it, bro. Like, I'm telling you right
what?
Now.
What?
Bro.
Listen, let's set our spawn. Wait. Let's set our spawn. And
how?
We can put our loot away.
How do you set
our
spawn?
You just right click the bed.
I did.
And then we go in for the kill.
Oh, we have here. Crafting tables here. All we need is stone?
Yeah, we have crafting tables and furnaces already.
Okay.
I have a sword. Let's go to that
big
place.
Wait, let's smelt the salmon.
Oh, go for it. We don't have anything to smelt it with, though.
Yeah, we can
Oh, I have two logs. I have two logs.
No, you can use these. Come here, look. Don't use the logs. Let's use this.
Right. No, yeah, right. Don't use the logs.
Did you already use them?
No.
You did.
No.
Just destroy it. It doesn't matter. We can get it back later. Right now, we need it. We're in a zombie apocalypse. You need to think like a survivor.
Wait for night to set spawn. It set spawns anyway. It doesn't matter.
No, I don't think it does in this version.
You sure?
Oh, sleep. What was that?
Oh my god. Zoil, you don't understand how big this is. We have a base now. We have a base.
Let's go.
Wait, what is that? Okay, let's go to the island.
Bro, we're in the middle of nowhere!
It's okay, we can make boats!
Sunny?
There's nothing here that can hurt us. There's a pirate ship over there!
Oh, we need it for wood. Oh shit. Go up. Bless you.
Thank you. We're rising.
Your toes are ice.
I wanna go to the moon. What? Nothing. How could I get through? How did I get through?
Going to Skypea, true.
It's similar to the last one.
Nah, bruv.
Ah, there's a spawner down there. I have a sword.
Mate, is there anything here worthwhile?
I don't know. We can go around. Yeah.
Crap, crap. Kill it.
My sword does one damage to the crab.
I'm trying to hit it too.
He's laughing at us!
Don't let it kill you!
Bro, the crab is laughing at us!
Oh my god, I see food.
Wait, it laughs like you!
Fish. Nice.
He's fish. He's fishing.
Don't! Get out! Look
cover,
up!
Cover the hole! Put the fence! Yes! Okay. Yeah, nah, Zoe, we cannot do anything
this
here.
This is fucked.
I have an idea.
Is there any sticks we can get here, though?
I have an idea. We can't get the crops. We're not high enough level. Literally doesn't let us. Zoe, I have an idea.
Pick the mushrooms.
No, come here.
Where are you?
Right here.
Bruv. Sunny.
Yeah.
Pick the crops.
Can you? I thought we were high enough level.
Jump on him.
Oh. Wait, I have to go tinkle.
All right, I'll do the work. I'll do the labor. So this isn't ha-ha. If you think about it, because our farming level's so low, look, if you're a master RPer like me, our farming level's so low, we're destroying the crops when we're pulling them up. The ground is being destroyed because we're at such a low level. We're not good at handling the ground. When we're pulling up the wheat, we're destroying it. It makes sense if you think about it. Makes sense.
All right, Zoil. I think we should go to the pirate ship. There's nothing here for us yet.
Well, we can't, this bread we can't is good. Them. We should go back and bake bread.
Okay.
Wait, I don't even know how you bake. Can you make bread in this?
Let me see. Use. Yeah, we can make bread. Wait. There we go. Here's all the bread. Here's all the wheat. Because you have most of it.
Yep. Is there a crafting table in there?
Yeah, there's one more.
Oh. Is there a crafting table in there or no?
No, not here. We're gonna have to go somewhere else.
Bro, I'm freezing here. We need to go down.
Yep. Alright, let's go down. Pirate ship!
No!
Zoil, run.
No! No! Run! Go back up! Go back up!
Go back up, come on!
Bro, a pirate ship running to Sky Island? That is a One Piece reference. I've ever seen one.
Oh my god, this guy's such a loser.
Why are you so mad?
Oh, you heard me?
Yeah.
Oops.
even get half my shit, but whatever, that's fine.
I'm diving for it.
I'm going to the One Piece ship.
Bro, go down deep in the ocean, it actually gets pitch black.
You can't see anything, I'm not doing it, that's
oh, thing. Look! That way!
What is that? Is that a basketball hoop?
I don't know, but let's go. Bro, the ship is really hard. I've already been to one. Let's go to that, though.
Okay.
Wait, that looks like an above-ground version of what we have. It has, like, enchantment tables and everything. Wait, it has a portal.
Bro, be careful. Look at the ground. Look at the ground. I see bubbles.
Oh, my God.
You see those bubbles?
There's a snake.
There's a...
Zoil! Help!
Bruv, this is like the calm belt.
Zoil, this is harder than Elden Ring.
Bro, I don't know about this, man.
There's a castle. I think it's the same one up there, actually.
Bro, this is just like the calm belt. We're gonna need sea stone boots to keep them away from us. There's more rooms? Can you turn? Every stream of rage baits now. How is this rage baiting? All I need is stone and wood. I have both now. If I make a passage, I know it's beautiful. It doesn't matter. We need it. Doesn't matter, we need the blocks. We'll get it back at some point. Bruv, let me break the fucking... Shut up!
Zoil, get in! Zoil, I have a boat! Get
Senny,
in!
Senny, no, I found something good.
Wait, there's something under the base?
No, but I'm making us a passage under here, so we're safe.
That doesn't even... Okay, I'm gonna go to the castle over there then alone if you don't want to come.
I'll join a new you. Castle. I'll join you shortly.
All right, goodbye.
All right, get me! Get me, get me, get me! Get me! Yeah! I think the puzzles, I think the chimps, they teach puzzles and shit, have a better chance of beating this in Sunny and Soil. I think you're a chimp.
So Uber driver, quick, please, I'm not kidding. Hurry up, Zoil.
Go!
Zoil!
Go!
Oh my god. I'm cold. I'm so cold.
Get by the fire.
Oh my god.
What is that? Sleep, bro. Get away!
Let's go, bro. Stop trolling.
Where's my fucking stone pickaxe, bro?
Crab!
Why is there a fucking crab?
It's in our boat!
I can't! I'm being pulled to the floor!
Zoil, I have an idea. Let's ditch this place, break our beds, find a nice little cozy forest. You want to do the honors? You want to break mine?
Yeah, well,
I'm done. This shit sucks. I'd rather find a forest and pick up pebbles again. I can't.
I would. What the fuck is a lassodon? Like, lasso my fucking cock, bro. Get off. And he was pummeled.
Hello.
Look at that tree. Look at that tree.
Let's go. Pebbles on the floor. Flint, we know the drill. We know the drill.
This is the one.
We just need to break leaves and get branches or sticks.
Dude, it's the fucking Erd tree.
Oh my god. Wait, let's live in the tree. It looked like a bowl cut, I'm not gonna lie.
Fucking hell. How many stones do I need? 4, 8.
Yeah, server's a little laggy, I'm not gonna lie, but I think that's just
No, I think it's because we were far away from each other.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, I got regeneration. Oh my god, a nymph! A nymph! On O'Hara. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck her. Bruv, are you?
Who are you fucking?
Look at this bitch. She regens you. She makes you feel good.
Oh! Let me touch you! Come here!
You'll never be in that location.
How do I make her do the thing?
You just go under her and she heals you. You're not.
I
had a touch.
Ow! Oh my god. Run.
Nymph, help me!
I'm almost there. He's healing the bug! Get away from her! Got it. Oh! Wait, that just gave me like insane. That just gave me insane loot.
Kill me.
Is he fucking the bug? Oh, it's hosted in EU? Oh, disgusting. That's why. Oh. Zoya, where you at?
I'm getting sticks.
I already have a look.
What do you have? You have a hatchet? Oh, huge.
Wait for it. Look, ready. Boom! Iron pickaxe. Stone pickaxe.
Oh, I'm getting a stone one too. There we go. Boom. Boom. Oh yeah! Wait, where's my pickaxe? Can I have it, please?
All right, let's make progress now. Let's get a bunch of stone. Let's mine stone.
Oh, you can just mine stone now? Fuck, yeah.
Hold on, there's a fella. Help me,
Good luck.
No, don't, not good luck! We're a team!
Where even is it?
Oh, he's not moving, never mind.
He's fuck fine, him. Bro. He's fine. Oh, lots of rocks. This is kind of laggy.
Yes.
You're still in my rocks.
It's laggy for me. Apparently, it's an EU server. You can make beds with plant fiber. Let's get a bunch of plant fiber and make we can make a sleeping bag. Sleeping bags are only 3 wool. That's it. And I have a crafting table.
Zoyo, stay away from me and my children. What did I do?
What?
Oh my god, Sunny.
What?
Mushroom soup.
Come on. Let's get beds.
I don't have a knife.
Here. Gravel. Oh, I just gave you my knife. You know what? Just take it. Get a bunch of... Bro, it's free!
I'll get my own.
Then give it back!
Here.
Don't ever disrespect my knife again, you hear me?
Your knife is tiny and pathetic.
You don't mean it, right?
No, it's fine. It's average. Legit, no one said that. Why did you say that?
Yo, Zoil, you're actually a really cool guy and everyone likes you a lot. Thanks for streaming every day. No one said that. I just made that up.
Zoil,
making progress in this actually feels like sex. Zoil, do you agree?
What?
Do you agree that making progress in this game feels like sex?
Hearing this Minecraft music makes me feel like I'm having intercourse with a lady.
Yep. I already have enough wool, or almost.
I like to imagine this is what intercourse feels like.
We're not virgins, remember?
Oh, yeah.
True. We're cool and awesome. And way better than Twitch chat. Oh, I got a sleeping bag! Bum, bum, bum. Come here, you rat!
Dude, don't kill it!
I'm killing it. There's a fairy!
They're playing volleyball.
She's singing. Don't touch, don't touch. That was cinema right there. I loved watching that. Oh my god.
Where's all my shit, bro? You picked it up? Sunny.
What?
Where's my stuff, bro?
I didn't pick up anything.
Where'd it go then?
I don't know, but there's a little rat right there. Hello, fairy. Can you heal me?
Bro,
she's healing me!
You must have picked it up.
I didn't, I swear. What did you have? I didn't really pick up any
knife.
Tools. No, I didn't pick up any tools. I made two knives myself.
What?
I don't know.
What about my plant fibers?
I have one string.
The rat stole them, like, actually?
Oh, he has an effect on him. I think he actually did. Look. Zoya, he stole your shit!
Oh my god. The other one stole my shit too. Get him. He's over here. Follow me.
I got him. You need to get food. Oh.
Run!
I'm making food. This is so fun. Chat, are you enjoying?
I'm not cut out for this, bro. Zero progress. We're making progress right now. Look at this. Hatchet. Boom. Now we build house.
I'm trying to make a handle right now. Hold on. Okay.
Handle for what?
A handle. Then you put a handle and a stone, and you get a stone knife.
A stone knife?
Yeah. Oh, it's not the same as that one. It's a throwing knife.
Shit.
Oh!
I think I remember making one of these.
Oh, it's a throwing knife. Okay, it's about a. Do you have a sleeping bag?
Last time I played this, I made a weapon.
Zoil, do you have a sleeping bag? We have to sleep. It's turning night.
No, I don't.
What? Let's get one. Come on, I'm serious. Zoil, we can't troll. We cannot troll.
All right. Yeah. One sec. How do I make one?
Plant fibers and then put the string in a 2x2. Here.
Wool, I got two wool,
There, that should be enough. Might be enough, I don't know. We need more. So it's about to be nighttime!
I have three wool. I need wood.
Here, sticks or wood? Sticks.
For what? How do I make the bed?
You need three wool.
Yeah, put down the fucking crafting table.
I thought you said you had two.
How do I make it?
Just that. Get the sleeping bag.
That's it?
Yeah. Yes!
Oh, that's easy!
Oh my god. Daytime. Now let's go adventure. This way.
Oh, wait, no. I want to make something. I want to make a weapon. I think it's a stone pike?
Andy, why do you DM me and then delete it all? I don't understand. You destroyed the beds? Well, they're sleeping bags, but we take them with us. I don't even think these sets spawn like that.
I'm making a pole real quick.
You're making a pole?
Can you make me a knife?
I don't have anything to make a knife. I need gravel.
All right. Gonna die and lose everything again. How do you expect us to progress without having weapons? Like, what do you want? Shut up.
Put the flint on the stone right here.
Thank you.
There you go.
Beds. We have beds, bro. They're sleeping bags.
Shovel.
Wait, should we leave our sleeping bags down?
No. Bring them with us. These don't set spawn, I don't think. I think they just get us through the night. I don't think they set spawn.
I think they do. If you sleep in something.
They do. Well, like, if we're going to leave this area and be far, like, I don't think there's a reason to set our spawn. If we
we're not
going to
be far. We're
going
to die. We need to stay, like, we need to stay here, I think.
Well, we can't stay here. We got to explore and find new items.
I mean, you're right, but, like, you're also wrong.
Let's just explore a little bit. If we see danger, we come back.
Let me make weapons. Before we go, let me make weapons. All
right, make your weapon. What are you making? A pole?
Yeah.
Witherbone pole? Oh, a pole. Just a pole.
Yeah, so I can make a weapon.
That's just one string and stick.
Yeah. We'll take a while.
You should be able to make that.
Yeah, give me a sec. How do I get sticks? So I just fell a tree?
Yeah. Wait, I wonder if you can make sticks like this. Like, if I put a log down.
Huh? Oh!
I got a pole! What does it do?
How do you make poles?
The pole doesn't do any damage to anything.
It does.
You need to, like, make a stone staff.
No, that's what I'm doing. I'm making a pike. How do I strip?
Pike. Oh.
There's a bunch of different weapons you can make.
Pike. I'm gonna do
a quarterstaff. Holy fuck.
Yeah. I made a quarterstaff.
Wait, can I use this real quick?
There's something coming towards us.
We're fine.
It looks celestial. I don't know.
We're fine. Gulp, 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 gulp.
Pika!
Look at this.
Craft oh! Oh my god,
mine's so
large.
Much bigger. Mine's massive in comparison.
Oh, okay. No, we want to do that. Okay. No. Okay.
What?
No. No, you wanna just have a larger
have a
staff
weapon.
Than me. No, that's cool.
Can I reach that? I wonder what I can hit.
Alright. Ready to go?
The reach is quite big.
Let's go.
Alright.
Don't go into the tree, there's skeletons and stuff. I think there's things to look at.
We need to be careful. Wait, one sec.
Chicken. Now we're getting somewhere, bro.
A nymph.
I'm running out of
water.
Nymph.
I see a house.
No, don't kill him.
I see a house.
Let's go to the house. Can we just drink water out of the ground?
Yeah. You sip it. You sip out of the water.
Okay, because I need to drink water.
Oh, bro, it's a fucking rat nest. What?
Ah! It was poison.
It's a fucking rat nest.
How do you get good water?
I don't know how.
Oh, I have to boil it with, like, partly in a water bottle.
I'm gonna do 6 damage to these fucks now.
Oh my god.
Rabbit!
Wait, I'm gonna make a water bottle.
do I get up to it? Any gifters? It's my birthday today, and I'm a girl. Someone give
kill the
guy.
Chatter. Why am I getting hurt?
You're a pussy.
Oh, I have parasites! There's worms in my screen!
That's from eating the, that's from the water.
I know. I'm making purified water right now.
I'm killing every chicken I see.
Yo, how did I get back? That's Cole. Crazy.
Cole! I got coal!
What is this guy yelling about?
How is it so... Get back here, Bambi! Fuck you! Is that lean?
Chat, I drank that water and it killed me.
Sonny, I found lean! I found lean!
No, you did not.
Follow me!
Hold on, hold on. I need to make water. I need to make water.
I found lean, bro!
Water bottle. Will this kill me or no? Or do I need to cook it? Probably need to cook it. Hold on, I'm purifying the water.
I'm gonna go sip the lean, see what happens.
No, wait.
Take your time, bro. I'ma dive in!
I have purified water. Oh my god, I'm so cool.
Come on.
Hold your horses, man. I'm trying to make you water too. Here.
What was that? Purified water bottle.
Well, don't drink. Oh,
thank you.
I mean, unless you're thirsty.
I had 3 bars.
Okay, thank let me cook you, this chicken and then we will go. Give me 10 seconds. Wait, there's another thing over there.
Bro, no. Come on, let's get to the lean.
Fine.
Come on, let's go. I'm dunking chocolate hobnobs in tea right now. Oh my god, that sounds so good.
Right.
Bro. Chat, where do we go next? Where do we go, chat?
I think we just explore. There's not really a way to go. Oh my god, there's lean. Water bottle the lean. That empty water bottle you have.
It's just water.
Oh. Tower! Tower!
Ah!
Tower! Oh my god, he's gonna die.
I'm plagued.
Zoro,
I'm plagued.
There's a tower over here.
I'm plagued.
Come here. Yeah. This way.
Chad, I thought it was just normal water, bro.
I thought it was just normal lean. Ooh, this looks cool.
This does not look safe. This does not look safe, bro.
Not even a little bit, but we're gonna do it anyway.
Why not?
Well, I'm going down. Oh, listen.
Wait, this is fine. We can live there. We could actually live here.
You want to?
No.
Me neither. I was about to say, I don't really want to live here, bro. There's an open field this way.
We need to find a building that's like somewhat nice.
Yeah, I agree.
That isn't destroyed.
I think
food?
We take one of those castles. I'm not going to lie.
I have 5 raw chicken, but I don't. I need
oh, here, here, here. Cook it.
There are some insane structures, really. You need to focus your on leveling your skills right now. How do I do that? How do I level my skill? Oh, like this? What should I level up?
How do you level up stuff?
On your E and then you click skills on the left. Gathering. Really? You think gathering's the best points. Right now? Mining. Farming and mining.
You're level 1.
I'm going
How do you know
farming.
That? Oh, you need XP. Oh.
Yeah.
This requires 2 XP.
Okay, I went level 3 into farming.
I get it. How do you get so many levels?
Killing stuff, I guess. I mean, you just took the levels for my chicken, so...
Chicken on the floor? I didn't want to take more than half. Here.
Thank you.
Alright. It's pretty night. Get your bed out. Sleep right here.
We're gonna sleep under this tree. That's quite cozy.
What's the... What is that? Zoil! Help me! Zoil! What is that? Bro! Zoil, please! Zoil, please! Zoil,
bro,
please! Zoil!
It's a fucking reaper!
Zoil! Please!
I'm trying!
I dug a hole. I dug a hole. No, 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 not there, not there, not there.
Let me out.
I'm letting you out right here. Get the sleeping bags and come back down, and then we'll come back up at daytime and get your loot. And he's getting his loot anyway, okay.
I need my loot, bro.
No, I know, but we could just sleep and then get it when the Reaper's gone.
Well, my sleeping bag was a part of my loot, bro.
Or, get in the
hole. How do I get down?
Right here. Nice. Nice, dude. That's great.
Didn't mean to fucking do that, did I? Why are you so mad?
This is fantastic, bro.
Sleep.
Ooh, Zoil. Ooh. Let's go.
Chat, I can't with this guy. He actually infuriates me. He actually infuriates me.
All right, let's go. Come on.
Zoil, help me. Help me. Runs a fucking way.
No, you don't understand. I was blind. He put blindness on me. I couldn't see more than a block away.
He put fucking death on me, so what the fuck? Where the fuck? How the fuck?
At least you could see.
Where did you get out?
Zoil does the most foolish things and blames you. He's really the problem here and not you. I know. Thank
you. Shut the fuck up. It literally spawned on you. That was your problem to deal with.
Watch my VOD right now. I couldn't see. I literally couldn't see. He just put blindness
on
me.
Pussy.
My screen turned black. What do you want me to do? Let's go. It's a foggy day.
We need to find a building. We need asylum.
What does NTA mean? There's a guy in the air! Run! I'm not even kidding, run!
What is that?
Don't even- Zoil. Go give him a kiss if you really want to find out.
Oh, bro, I'm not gonna listen to that.
They're sheep, though.
Sheep. I'm not going that way. Dude, I don't want to go to the snow.
No, I agree. Let's go this way.
We kill the sheep, though. We need wool. Sunny? Okay.
Zoil!
Where are you?
Over here, gang. There's a thing.
Oh, my God. Wait,
there's a thing to explore.
That's a literal... Bro, that's a good house. It's a mushroom.
There's dinosaurs to the right, though.
Yeah, they're friendly.
Are they? How many waters does the purified water give you?
Why is someone peppy laughing?
There's ladders that go down. Look. What's that noise? Oh. Furnace. Wait, Zoil, get your own furnace and crafting table. I have one.
Sunny, there's lava.
Get these. Pick these up. This guy's actually dense. I can't.
There's lava!
Oh no! Pick up the fucking block.
Why are you so mad?
All right, where do you want to go? Oh, there's a tower.
Why is you yelling, bro?
Why is you yelling? Why is you yelling? Look, look behind you. Look behind you. Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Oh my god. That's our building. That's it.
That's our base. That's our base.
We're commandeering the ship. We are commandeering the ship.
That's actually sick.
That's the Moby Huge. That's what we're calling it.
The Moby Huge. Ooh, we'll change the banners to like pixel art of our faces. It'll be sick. Chat, how much water does the water bottle do? Three.
Oh my god, they have cannons.
Thank you.
How do you get on?
We build up. Here, I got blocks.
Bro, I'm scared about this, honey. Oh, bro.
We're fine.
I heard zombies, I swear.
Yeah, downstairs, probably. Right. Wait, let's go into the captain's quarters.
This is my room.
All right. Anvil and wither heads?
What the fuck?
Oh my goodness.
You can have up here, Sunny. I'll have below.
Are you dense?
What? This is my quarters right here.
Right. Come on, let's go down. Ooh, wait. Before I go down, backpack. Can you make a backpack?
Bro, get your weapon out.
Wait. Oh my god, look how many anvils!
Asmongold!
Yo, dude. think about voting for Trump this year, guys. What do you think, guys? What do you guys think? Fucking bum. Look at this bald dickhead.
Why do you have that? Why?
I don't know.
There's one here, too. What the fuck? Ah! What the fuck? Ah!
I hope you fucking die! I hope you die! Check the dispensers.
Get me back. Sunny!
Just stepped all over Asmongold.
Did you kill it?
No, I ran so I could teleport you.
Where's my weapon?
In the corner. Corner, right here.
Oh my god.
Bro, mind the.
Let's
These are coal blocks. These are coal blocks.
This is our thing now. Let's put down beds. Come back to the captain's quarters. Put down beds. We're living here now. We're living here. This is our base. I don't know why Asmongold's here, but it feels like a bad omen. I'm not even gonna lie.
I agree.
These are all coal blocks.
Zoil, mine the coal blocks, make torches, and light up the entire ship.
Oh my god, bro. Wait. Oh my god.
I'm fish. Aren't I fish?
That's so smart.
Unlit torch.
Abusing pre-built structures, cheaters.
How do you...
I'm sorry, what? Are you dumb?
How do you light the torch?
What do you mean? Is the torch not lit?
No, do you have iron? We need a flint and steel, like unironically.
No fucking way you need a fucking... I'm sorry, what?
You need a flint and steel.
Break one of the torches off the wall. Maybe it's already lit. You can light it with it.
Oh! Wait, what? What?
Make a match. Can you make matches?
Torches are different than unlit torches. You have to make the other ones with glowstone. Oh, this is so... match.
Glowstone crystal.
Yeah.
Lit torch. Matchbox. Matchbox is paper and slabs.
Did you just compare me saying the word dickhead to saying the N-word? What are you doing?
Who said that?
What the fuck are you saying, bro? Huh? Fuck you.
Bro, I need a matchbox, Sonny, which is slabs and paper.
Slabs and paper. There's gotta be shit outside.
Well, we should set up our base. Let's put down the tables and shit.
Wait, what kind of slabs?
Any slabs, wooden slabs.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go get paper.
All right, I'll go. Okay. I'm so dumb.
Turtle!
I got slabs. Get paper.
I literally cannot pick up.
Mind the fucking sand. Oh, hey, trying to get on? Trying to get on the yacht? You trying to get on the Ziddy yacht? I mean...
TP abuse, bro. If you aren't enjoying yourself, leave. Okay? Because everyone else is. And you're a fucking miserable dickhead. Okay? Just leave. I need to make a boat. Oh, Chatter typed something that's supposed to be mad, and I got mad. Oh, Sonny's Hitler. Yep. Shut up, bro.
What's going on my camera?
What is that? Why are you laughing?
Because I can hear you from all the way over here just being
bro, pressed. I'm tired of this streaming thing, man. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done with this shit.
Did you pass me the parcel paper? Oh. How do I make paper with that? Does it work? It does.
Huh?
Matchbox. Got it. All right, now put down the torches.
Okay, come on. Let me get this back up.
Oh my god, I have so much coal.
How much coal? Alright, light these. Oh, let's sleep, quick. The boat might respawn.
Sleep. Sleep. So he's the type of guy to think he should... Okay, shut up.
Huh?
Sorry, I thought it was gonna be something funny and it's just some dumb shit.
They be hating, bro. All right, matchbox, we need a campfire. Logs and stone. I'll make it right now. Wait, hold on.
Ain't no party like a Ziddy party, bro. This is a Ziddy yacht.
What'd you just say?
I'm lighting the torches.
Right.
Bruv! Block it off! No, block it off!
Block what off? Where?
Sonny, this is out of bounds for now. I'm not even kidding.
Wait, I wanna see at least! Hold on, I'm making a campfire.
If you wanna see, come.
Wait, come up here and light the campfire. Zoro, come light the camp.
Where are you?
Up. Bro.
I can't.
Let me. What? How do you? Wait, what do you mean?
I can't.
Maybe I have to add like 6 to it. Can you break those down? Do you have a hatchet? Do you have an axe? Right click. Yeah. Oh! I was right!
Oh, shit!
Okay, so we don't need it right now. We just... Okay, that makes sense. I thought you could just keep it on forever.
What do you use this for,
meat? Let's try it.
No.
I think this is if you're in hypothermia. Alright. Wait, let's use the dispensers as chests, because they're free.
Bro.
What?
That's so fucking smart. I'm gonna take all the coal and put it in one. Over here.
Okay, so what's so scary about down here? I don't understand. There's so much loot over there!
Yeah, I know, but like...
One at a time. One down?
It's the skeletons I don't want to deal with.
I'll do the creeper. Go to the other side and do the skeletons.
Bro, I don't know about that.
Back up. Something just like emitted outside. Okay, rush the skeletons. Rush them. One dead.
Yes!
Oh! There's actually insane loot.
Oh my god.
There's insane loot. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't even wear or use these things yet. A bow and a potato.
Potatoes.
Armor.
Look at this one. There's boots in here. I need agility
boots.
Two. I'm getting agility two now.
Oh. Let's make lockpicks.
Can I use it now? I can.
I have an iron axe that's enchanted.
What?
Yeah, an iron armor, but I can't wear it yet. It doesn't say I'm allowed to.
Oh my god, let me see.
What the fuck
are you wearing?
Armor? What do you mean? Yeah, it doesn't let you put them on.
Need defense 8.
Yep. I'm not allowed to break the-
Fuck, bro.
Wait.
Demi's head?
Wait, we just got-
Bro, what is going on?
What is the description? Significantly less empty than Asmongold's. Oh.
Is that what it says?
Yeah.
Mine doesn't say-
Oh, there's a girl singing. Yep.
Asmongold's head, it sounds
What was I about to do? I was about to break the chest. Oh, why? Gathering. Okay, I'm level 4. Can I break this now? No. Oh, lockpick. Let's go make lockpicks.
They're not gonna have anything good in them, I doubt.
Why not? Let's try.
Oh, abusing pre-generated structures. TP abusing, using in-game text chat when you aren't close to each other, using the recipe browser.
Bro, typical. I banned that guy, now he's in your chat. Oh, man. Fucking loser.
Hey, bro, who cares?
I literally can't even use the axe. Do you have sticks? Or like an axe? I need an axe. Oh, I put all my shit away.
No. I'm tired, bro.
Do you have a single stick?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, I do. One sec.
No, it's okay. I got it.
No, I do. I don't. Never mind. Oh, fuck. I just destroyed some of the decking, bro. He'll never know.
Okay, I can make an axe now.
Do we even need these corner pieces? Like,
I'm breaking part of the boat, if that's what you're talking about.
That's what I'm saying. Like, we could take these
I'm already
off.
Breaking shit.
Take these off.
I might be able to break the chest now, because I think the problem was the axe. Yes.
Some of these corners don't need to exist. Huh? You have jizz?
We have chess now.
Chess, W. Oh, I was actually making them myself. What the fuck?
No, I have 10 of them.
10 chests? How?
I broke them all down here.
Oh, fuck. Bro, I was about to make them. You're smart.
No.
I'm putting everything in here real quick so I can just pull everything out nice and easy. 1, 2, 3. Love that. Love that.
Let's just abuse the free generated loot, guys. Ha ha, lol, ha.
Wait, what do you mean?
My us well
That's how you're supposed to
make
RL Craft, you absolute muppet.
With
suck my
tier
cock.
3, thank you, bro. Thank you, I appreciate it.
You're an actual muppet, bro.
Thank you.
It pisses me off.
I'll do your Plinko in a bit. Thank you, bro.
Minif.
No support beam, Ender Merchant coming in 2 days. What is that?
Oh, you don't know about the Ender Merchant?
No. What is that?
All right, let's make a bunch of lock picks.
Where's all the coal again?
You sniffed your nose from your hand all the way down your arm. What? Like this? I can't scratch the tip
of my
nose.
So what have you ate today?
What did I do wrong?
Oh, I got in at 5 o'clock in the morning and I
have no snot.
I ordered a Subway breakfast sandwich that came. I took one bite out of it, fell asleep with it on my bed. And when I woke up, I finished it, and it was disgusting and cold, but I was hungry. Oh, it's a good sandwich, though, bro. The breakfast sandwich from Subway, I actually got to go crazy. I fuck with it, bro. It's a good sandwich. Flatbread one, it's like, I don't know what it's called. It's like breakfast or something. Big breakfast or some shit. You should be the face of Subway. I'm good. Why would you fuck a sandwich? What? Zoel, is this you? Okay, fuck off.
Should I make us like actual beds, chat, instead?
I think these beds are fine.
Yeah, but we have like 50 wool. I think we should just be safe and make normal beds.
I mean, we can if that's really what you want.
I think we should. I have all the wool on me. I'll make it right now.
Okay.
Why are these so laggy?
I'm so tired, bro.
Why is this shit so laggy, bro? Come on.
Sunny, this game is fun. I really enjoy playing Minecraft with you.
It's very fun, bro. I can't break this fucking log,
though.
Dude,
I'm glad we finally got a base, and now we're not gonna die ever again.
Right. Well, okay, I was about to talk to you about that. We need to go exploring, so we can get a bunch of levels and level our stealth up, so we can actually, like, break the items.
You're right.
So we need to go find a bunch of dungeons.
Hats? Wait, how do you get hats?
Sleep time.
Hat storage. Can I?
Sleep hello?
Yeah, sorry, I was doing something. Go. Sleep.
Is there food? Oh, I forgot I have 40 potatoes.
Yeah, I've been cooking up some stuff. Yum, yum. Eat them up. Eat them up. Eat them up. I'm cooking up all these potatoes. 48 potatoes. Actually, I'll cook up half of them, because the other half we can plant, can't we?
Yeah.
Do you want some mutton? Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're a scholar and a gentleman. How do I make an arrow? I wonder how you make an arrow in this one. Pack.
You need a flint, feathers, and a stick.
Is there another way, though?
No. Well, I don't think we can make a bunch of arrows right now.
Oh, there is. You use a scaling knife on an ocean fish, you can get an arrow.
Right. I mean, there's feathers in the chest if you want to make 6 feathers worth of things. Over here.
There's arrows here, too.
Yeah, I put them back if you want them.
3 arrows? Is it worth having? I don't think it is. Like, taking a bow right now is dumb. I'm just going to lose it.
I think we get a bunch of food and then we go find a dungeon.
A dungeon?
Yep.
Are you sure about this?
I'm sure.
All right, ma'am. All right. Zul, as you get older, you're getting easier to one guy. I've noticed that. I've noticed that I get really easy one guy now.
Here, take this. Hold on, let me look it up. No, it doesn't. I'm right. It doesn't set your spawn, so we can use these to skip night.
Are you sure?
I looked it up, and I knew it.
Yeah, but if you... Bro, I'm scared about that. Wait, you just fucking... Bro, you keep, like, punching the air. Ow!
Don't. Lockpick. That's what I was trying to do. I'm losing my mind.
Let's go explore dungeon. Let's go.
Wait, but I want to break that lock down there.
I bet there's nothing in it.
But it'd be fun.
Right, how do you make a lockpick?
Who wants to mess with a guy who punches metal?
Oh, lockpick's easy as hell, bro. Do you have the wood for it?
Nah, I'm trying to get it right now. Max, thank you for gifting Skibbity Minecraft Sigma. That guy will never type in my chat, bro.
I made a bobby pin. I'm gonna go open it.
There's two.
Can I get one?
Which one do you want to do?
I want the one on the right.
Okay, I'll do the small one. One. No, that didn't do anything. No. Zoil, don't mess up, it zaps you. Zoil, if you mess up, it will kill you. I'm trying again.
Oh my, it's only 21 behind me.
Why? Is it bad?
Try it.
This lock is too complex.
How do you
Zoil,
do
if you mess up, you're gonna...
How do you do it?
You arrow keys and then you press W to go up. If it makes a
What?
If it makes a specific noise, then you're next to the one. You have to do them in order.
How do you know how that works?
Because I watched Queso do it. Uh-oh. Got one? Okay, it's two.
Two bad gaming.
Two. Oh, it's 2, 5. What was that noise? What was that noise? What's that noise? Oh, 2, 5, 3. Fuck. Here, I know the order. I know the order now. I got this. Two, five, three.
How do you know how it works?
One. I did it! Oh, potatoes! Oh!
I don't wear that shit, bruh.
I know, we can later, though. And you can pick up the lock. Yup. You can't break the chest. you can't break the chest.
Well, I need ion then, don't I? I need ion.
Well, let's go get some ion. Oh, I'm freezing. I'm cold.
Let's go sleep.
I'm cold.
Let's go sleep. We can remove this now, too.
Wait, it's daytime. What do we mean sleep?
Oh, isn't it? It was darker down there.
Oh my god, this has shocking 4.
Alright, I'm going.
Wait, let me put stuff away.
No, I'm tired of waiting. My zoomer is coming out of me. No, you're taking too long. Pissing me off how long you're taking, like, actually.
I don't care. Hold on. Are you ready?
I'm just bringing food, a pickaxe, and,
sleeping bag.
Oh, yeah. I don't know where my sleeping bag is. Oh, I think I threw it downstairs. Accidentally threw it out. Did you pick it up?
I have a one.
Oh, fuck, I don't know where mine is.
We can just make one. We have so much wool now.
Yeah, can you make me one?
I might have taken yours.
You're gonna get eaten by a dragon, Zoil. No, I'm not, bro. Watch, I am the dragon. You need to watch, right. Be wary of me, because I might just snap.
Here. Oh, wait, I have one. I have two. Oopsie. All right, well, there you go.
Oh, let's go.
Bro, chat, why are you bugging over 3 wool? Relax.
Where's the boat?
It broke. Let me make another one.
Iron lock. You keep the lock?
Mm-hmm, you put it on shit. Do you want your own boat?
Did I just...
What?
I think I locked it.
You...
Do you remember the code?
Yeah. It's 25314. Oh. 25314. No, wait. It's 25314. Yeah.
25314.
There you go.
Nice.
Okay, put it in there. Let's go.
Can't count to 5. I can count to 5. Why am I getting fucking...
Bro. I approve it. Count to 5 then.
1.
Mm-hmm.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Let's go.
Put the boat down.
You want to drive?
Wait.
Can you set a waypoint?
Oh, fuck.
What?
I drank water and it wasn't purified. Oh, well. It's fine. Lenny, I have parasites. Go. Why is my head red? What does that mean? How do I heal? What the fuck? Why is Sunny muted? Sunny, unmute, brah. Press M. Where's my loot, brah? Is that it?
Huh?
Where's my loot?
It's in the water. It's like floating down there. You have to go down there.
I don't see it.
I can help you. It's like right here. Yeah. They have bubbles. All right here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Bro, it's nighttime. Why are we leaving at nighttime?
Did you get you're it? You're right. Yeah. Do you have your sleeping bag? Let's sleep.
I don't have here, half my shit, bro.
It's okay. Get in the boat. Let's go sleep. We'll come back. It won't despawn.
I don't even have a weapon.
I know. Get in the boat. We'll go sleep. We'll come back. It'll be daytime and we won't die. Spam right click. Yep. Okay.
Fuck's sakes, man. Why were you on mute?
I didn't know I was muted.
Soil is gay for Senny. Your name is gay for Diddy 12.
We don't have stuff for that right now.
Am I jumping higher?
Yo, Fent Farter gifted Republic of the Congo.
I'm sorry, thanks. What? Fent Farter?
Fent hey, Farter gifted Republic of the Congo.
Pick me up.
I'm waiting.
Beat him up. I was here doubling the projects, man. All right, where are we? Where's my loot? Hello. When does the stream start? You're watching it. This is the broadcast.
Alright, get out. Get!
My loot's gone, bro.
I can't move. I'm not even kidding. I actually can't swim up. It won't let me swim upwards.
My loot's gone.
Zora, get in the boat. Let's go. Get out.
Where's my fucking... I need a weapon, bro.
I'm leaving! I can't move. I'm lagging. I'm literally lagging.
I lost everything!
No, you didn't!
Get out!
It's
get out!
Probably on the bottom.
Get out!
Oh, there's a big snake.
I'm going back to the base. I'm getting more loot.
What is your problem?
Get him.
Why? Bro, remember we had a little talk about how I was taking too long? Remember that?
Well, I lost all my shit, didn't I?
Because I do.
Oh, my God. What is that below us?
Go, please. What if I do a throwing knife at him?
Don't fuck with him. Please. You're an idiot. You never listen, bro.
Yo, the snake teleported to the tree. There's something in that tree right there.
Bro. I don't even have a hatchet, man!
The rest of my shit go? Right there.
Do we have no stones? Sonny, you got stone?
I'm looking for my loot still.
Oh, you lost yours too? Fuck. Oh, fuck. Why is it in the fucking tree?
I don't know. It hit me and it went up there.
Can we kill it from there?
We might be able to.
Oh my God, bro.
Bro, where's all the loot?
Give me the loot.
I lost everything. Not everything, I lost my pickaxe.
I lost everything too. Oh, I lost my fucking pickaxe too.
I'll make you one. Come here. It's on the floor.
Is it stone?
Yeah.
I need a hatchet so I can get wood.
I have an extra one here.
Thank you. Wow, you're a really nice guy, man. Thank you.
No problem, man.
Appreciate it, man.
There's a fish in the tree, though.
Well, we'll kill it in a sec. Can we get a weapon?
I don't think we can kill it. I'm not gonna lie.
I think we can. I think we can kill it.
Bro, I threw a throwing knife at him, and he hit me from 40 blocks away.
Bro, why is this tree so fucking thick?
I didn't know you could break those down.
Oh, that's an old one. Yeah, yeah.
How much wood did I give you?
32 wood.
No way.
Yeah. All right, wait, I got sticks now. I'm gonna make, wait, can I have the crafting table? Put the crafting table down.
You can take it, I have another one. I think we should go past the fish and just go explore.
Yeah, I agree.
I'll get the boat.
Let me get the boat. Okay, we need to make two of these. And then I need some stones, which I can mine now. Replant.
What is that? What the fuck is
that? Oh my god, it's stuck! It's stuck! It's stuck!
It has boobs!
It's a fucking banshee! What the fuck?
What? Bro.
Bro, that's mental.
Not a single ounce of loot.
It was easy to kill, to be fair. What was I making again?
There's pocket. Another one!
Where's the crafting table I had?
Help! A reaper!
I don't have a weapon, bro!
Got him!
What weapon is that? You're like doing spins and shit.
It's the quarterstaff. I'm telling you, bro, this one's better.
No, the one I have has extra range.
Yeah, but this one does too.
Not as much. Reach two.
Zoil isn't doing anything.
Well, I'm making a fucking weapon, you... Oh. Sorry, I almost fucking lost it there for a second.
So, can we get in the boat? Oh. Another one! We have to get off this beach now! We have to get
I'm
off the
fit!
Beach!
All right, wait, I'm making...
We
I'm
have
making,
to get off the beach.
What, did I have a pipe?
Let's just do this crafting somewhere else.
What did I have before? All right, let's go.
All right, let's go. Ooh, it's thundering IRL.
All right, let's go. Yeah.
Wait, look at that thing.
Where?
Has a name.
Hyper Keppel Skrillex. Bro, that thing fucked me up earlier.
Wait, what is that?
Why is my camera drifting to the right? Why is it doing that? Another pirate ship?
Nah, the pirate ships suck.
Why is my camera
drifting? There's mermaids.
Wait, can I get out for a sec? My camera's... Wait!
So there's a really big turtle right there. We gotta go.
My camera's drifting. I don't know why.
Oh, wait. I just saw something. Oh, there's a castle in the air.
La puta. Wait, can you just drive the boat in it and it will go up the waterfall?
Mm-hmm.
Is it well like that?
We're gonna find out.
Nope.
Nope.
Why are you taking a look at how I talk, chat? Waterfall. Dropping the T's is more efficient.
It's there's about... there's another castle over there.
It's about
There's a hot air balloon!
Yeah, I don't think there's anything in them, though.
Yeah, but there's a castle over there we gotta go to after
there's
for
wool.
Sure.
There's wool, though. Wool.
Nah, we have enough wool.
Zoyo son or Emmy daughter? Zoyo son, for sure. Because I'm cold.
Oh, I can harvest wheat now because I leveled up my thing.
Oh shit, we can grab it all.
Wait, does my leveling up level up for you as well?
No, I leveled it up.
Let's get this dungeon now. I think we're strong enough. We just go in, kill the guys that are in there, down there. Oh no, over here, down here.
I almost just died. I almost...
There's a diamond block in the corner over there. Oh. Okay. No, yeah, let's just laugh at our dead friends, guys. That's cool. No, that's awesome.
Teleporting back is kind of cringe. I can't lie.
What do you want me to do?
Get it back here. You have the means now.
If you died, you would spam teleport in the chat until I did it.
No,
shut the fuck up.
I would have spawned back at the base.
Right. Where's all my shit? Oh, we should sleep.
I didn't have a sleeping bag.
You didn't bring it?
Just sleep. Surely this server will last longer than one stream.
Can't sleep yet. Yeah, hold on.
Why?
What is wrong with this guy?
Why did he teleport up? Why didn't he teleport up?
Why is he trolling?
Why didn't he teleport up?
Why are you trolling?
Why didn't you just teleport?
Zoyo, bro! You're actually a bum! Please, please!
I destroyed the water. I don't
bro, know. Put the water back! There's fish down there that are gonna eat me. It's nighttime. Put it back.
I destroyed it.
Put it back. Put it back. Put it back.
I destroyed it.
Put it back now.
I destroyed it.
I'm not kidding. Zoyo, I'm not kidding.
It's gone, bro. Oh. Why is my mic working? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Water! Water!
Can you hear
water!
Me? Can you
water! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Zoyle.
Hello?
Zoyle, put the water. Zoyle, put the water. Put the water! I'm not doing this with you. You're not even talking. You're literally not even talking. You're just sitting there not talking. Are you good?
Bruv. Hello? Microphone unavailable.
Hello?
I can't talk. Hello? Microphone unavailable.
It says you had a plug. You got mic banned.
Hello?
All right, disconnect, disconnect, DC. Bro, I can't hear.
My mic ain't working for some reason.
Cause you got mic banned.
How do you get mic banned in fucking Minecraft?
Hit V, hit V, hit V.
Yeah, it doesn't work. It says mic not available.
The right there on the left, it's muted.
Microphone testing unavailable.
Oh, what did you do?
I don't know.
You deserve to get stolen by that fucking hawk. You deserve it.
Why do I have weight?
And now you're in the water. Now we can't even get up there. Nice. No, that's fantastic, Zoil. That's really good. That is some good stuff, bro. Let's go.
I have weight too, and I can't swim up.
Good. Just like real.
Teaching me out. I'm not kidding.
Get in the boat. Get in the boat.
I'm gonna die if you don't teach me out as soon as I get in.
There's a fucking shark! And we're GG, we lost. I hate you. I hate you. You trolled and got us both killed. I hope you know that. You just wasted half a fucking hour of our lives. You're a fucking bum. I'm not playing with you no more. You're a stupid dick.
He left!
What do you want?
It's not that deep, man. So can you TP me?
You just had to push me to the water, huh? So, you just had to block off the water.
It was funny at the time. All right, get ready to TP me, okay?
I'm dead.
TP me, TP me, TP me, TP me, TP me, TP me!
Taking his shit. Let's just okay. Can we be friends again? How you lose to a fist?
Shut up. How you lose to a fucking water, dumbass?
You pushed me to the water three times.
Shut up, bitch. No one asked.
What?
My fault. I reckon I can kill this.
You talking about the fish in the tree? Zoil. he did a fucking backflip! You just lost all your shit. You're not getting that back. He's spawn camping it. And he's stuck. You're not getting that back.
Look at the time.
What do you mean, would you look at the time? You're not quitting.
I can't talk in game anymore.
You've actually fucked us beyond repair. You have fucked us beyond repair at this point. We cannot do anything anymore.
Where'd it go?
Behind you.
What the fuck? You keep saying F's in chat. Oh my fucking god, bro.
We're done.
Bro, it's in the fucking tree. Like, I can't get my shit. It's on my shit.
I think we respawn.
No.
What do we do?
Get our shit. Why would we want to restart?
He's stuck.
I'm getting it.
I mean, progress-wise, we got the same tools in the beginning that took us 2 minutes to get. We just have armor. Yep. It's good.
Oh yeah, true. We have our skill trees leveled up now. I don't think he's meant to be killed. I'm not gonna lie.
I say it's over.
Boop, 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 boop. Wait, there's a chase right now?
Where's my weapon? Oh, I got it. Oh my god. I got most of my stuff back. I'm happy with that.
Alright, make it back.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm gonna be coming.
Okay.
There's a chase?
No.
He's oil full of lard and calories. That's why the sea serpent eats him. That's a good joke. That's funny. What's so funny?
Nothing.
No, what's so funny? Fuck you.
What did I do?
What you?
Back to square
one.
Is that
good?
What?
Tony, where you at?
Right here, with nothing. I gotta go farm again.
Look at this.
What? Did you just get a spell book? How?
Why can I hit you twice?
In game? Oh, maybe you're unbanned now. You said unmute.
No, I can always hear you. I can never talk.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm banned or some shit. Maybe I need to reset my game.
Bro, the guy that keeps spamming, making so many stuff, how the fuck do you expect me to get... Shut up, bitch!
You're not gonna hit me again.
No, I'm not.
No, I'm saying you will not.
No, I know I'm not.
You won't.
Yeah, I know I won't.
Get away from me. You cross this line, you're gonna get it, pal.
Am I?
You step on my island, you're gonna get it. You hear me? Okay, chill, I was kidding. Like, relax, bro. Like, chill the fuck out. Can we go back and sleep and, like, start again? Like, come on.
Yeah, let's do it.
Why is there a bee in my ear? What was that noise?
Bro!
What? Don't die to the shark.
It's a fucking... Stop!
The sharky!
I'm playing alone, not playing with you anymore.
Yeah, the shark ate all of your stuff, every single bit of it.
Did it really?
It eats loot, I swear to God, I watched it.
I'm okay.
It might just be in a pile in the center, though.
No, fuck that, no.
No, wait, I might be lying. Oh, wait, no. Potatoes, logs, glowstone, it's right here.
Okay, well, I'll get back onto one of them. Can you get my loot for me?
It's like spread across the whole ocean.
I've had enough RL craft for today.
Okay, then why am I getting your loot?
I don't know, actually. We should play tomorrow, though.
I'm gonna play solo.
Really?
I like this. This is fun as fuck.
You're gonna play without me.
I like learning. I'm not gonna lie. This is actually really fun.
All right, man. Well, enjoy it. You enjoy it, man.
Hold on. Look at my screen real quick.
I'm looking. I'm opening your stream.
Like, did you have a great time?
That's sick.
It's so cool. Did you have a good time?
Yeah. I did. I had a good time. It was quick time anyway. I'm going to be honest.
Shouldn't have trolled.
No, I mean, we didn't get... Bro, listen. That's day one. That's day one done. Listen, day two, we come back stronger.
Right. No, I agree.
You smell me?
If you want to still I'm play definitely tomorrow, sniffing your
solo,
shit.
If you're playing solo, but that's fine.
I'm playing solo to learn.
All right, that's cool.
Because us just running in circles is not fun.
No, you're right.
We'll learn. There will be no day two.
Yeah.
Lock in a day two.
Tomorrow.
Day two will be in 3 days when solo goes live again.
Tomorrow. I'll be live tomorrow.
I know. Turn on media share and grind. We might do that. Yeah, let's do that. Fuck it. Are you ending? You're not playing no more?
I'm done.
All right. Well, I'll sit here and learn.
I'm done for today.
Alrighty.
Thank you for watching, chat.
Did a little bit of mining off stream.
Take care, man.
Take care, brother.
Thank you for watching, chat. It's like a 7-hour stream. That's all right. A good stream, dude. I enjoyed today's stream. I wasn't feeling good when I went live this morning, but today's stream was very good. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys did too. I'll be back tomorrow. Same time, same place. You know the fucking drill. I'll see you all then. Thank you very much for watching the broadcast. See you later, boys. Take care. Bye. Bye-bye, bye-bye. Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye. Bye-bye, bye-bye. Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye. Bye.
Like the pine trees lining the winding road, I've got a name. I've got a name. Like the singing bird and the croaking toad, I've got a name. I've got a name. And I carry it with me like my daddy did.
For the short streams oil. Listen.
That he kept here.
This is a long one. Alright, tomorrow's gonna be a short stream. We'll see. Alright, take care, chat. Bye. Thanks for coming.
Moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Like a north wind whistling down the sky, I've got a song.